As a side note, if you're fishing below a dam, if they start generating or open a lock, that water will rise quickly. So make sure you put your equipment further enough up on the bank so you don't get swamped.